Hey guys, welcome back to the next episode of Heavy Rain. Two Witches of Rain. You know, I feel like when it comes to this whole button pushing thing, like, you really, I don't think you can fail. It's pretty linear. I think you can say the wrong thing to make the wrong choices. But, almost shooting that dude. As far as, like, the action sequences, I don't know if you can really mess them up or not. I mean, would I have crashed my car if I didn't do all that shit last time? I don't really know. Hey, out of the way, ho.
The atmosphere here is one of concern. Ding dong. As there is still no news of 10-year-old Sean Morris who disappeared
yesterday. Oh, hey there, sexy. Too many burritos from the gas station, huh?
Hello there, sweetheart. What can I do for you?
I'd like a room.
For you? Anything. Feeling the register.
Okay.
Madison Page, 27, single. How long will you be staying with us, Ms. Page?
I don't know yet.
Room 201. Last floor, stairs on the right, in the courtyard.
Hey, same place dude's staying.
Thanks.
The pleasure was all mine.
Yep.
That's for sure.
She does a dick. Okay. Apparently she's not hungry. Snack! Fuck. The 201, right? Let's go say hi to dude.
Sir? Are you alright? I'll call an ambulance.
No ambulance.
You're badly hurt. You need a doctor.
Please, just help me to my room. It's number 207.
You got the key? You're really in bad shape. You should see a doctor.
Must have one, maybe two broken ribs. It's not fatal. But it's sore as hell.
Your head is bleeding. It looks deep.
Good thing they got all that shit in there, huh?
I should disinfect his cuts. Paraphenol anti-fever. Administer only in cases of high fever. Necafrin 100 antibiotics. Administer to combat infection. Here. Take this. It should do you some good.
What is it?
It's an antibiotic.
An antibiotic? I'm no doctor, but I don't think there's any risk of infection with a broken rib.
Okay, I'll see if I can find anything.
You're for your head, fuckface.
I should disinfect his cuts. I'm gonna disinfect your wound. This might hurt a little. There. At least it won't get infected.
Thanks.
Paraphenol anti-fever. Administer only in cases of high fever. Here. Take this. It should do you some good.
What is it?
It'll help bring down the fever.
But I'm, not running a fever.
Okay, I'll see if I can find anything else.
Sweet Jesus.
Listen, thanks for your help, but I think I can take it from here.
Right. I better go.
By the way, I'm Ethan.
Madison.
EPB's a lot. Number two. Hide the box. Just leave it right out there. Okay. Alright guys, that should be it for this one. We'll see you next one. Peace out.